गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ़ यू। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ़ यू आर फिट एंड फाइन। इन दिस जीके सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विथ यू अबाउट द स्टेप्स टू मेक अ फ्लिप बुक एंड आई विल प्रोवाइड यू some information about Commonwealth Games. So let's start our session with the topic flick book. Children, did you know animations and even films are nothing but a rapid display of a series of still pictures. In animation movie, actually, first of all, a series of still pictures are drawn or created, and they set one after another. After that, they displayed in a rapid manner. Called flames, so quickly that it gives us an illusion of movement. So here, after setting the images one after another, they displayed so frequently, so quickly, so that it gives us an illusion of movement. We just think or find the things are actually moving. In films, children, actually 24 such frames are changed in 1 second only. Can you imagine, children, how frequently they move in front of us? There is a set of 24 such frames and they are changed within 1 second. Creating a flick book is another way which can make moving pictures. So making of flick books also another way for the creation of moving pictures. Here, children, I'm showing you some of the moving pictures set one after another. So this way, by creating this type of poses, you can create your own flick books. Now, children, I will go to the next topic of discussion, that is about Commonwealth Games. Currently, the Commonwealth
is a voluntary association of 53 independent and equal sovereign states. So what information we have received? We have received that Commonwealth is a voluntary association of 53 independent and equal sovereign states. The Commonwealth was formed on 28 April 1949. The first Commonwealth Games were held in the city of Hamilton in Canada in 1930. Children, now I will share with you 8 interesting facts about Commonwealth Games. Number 1. The idea of setting up Commonwealth hit during the Festival of Empire organized in honor of George Panchama's coronation in 1911. First Commonwealth Games were organized in the Hamilton City of Canada in 1930. Number 3. India has hosted the Commonwealth Games first time in the Delhi in 2010. So first time India organized the Commonwealth Games in New Delhi in 2010. Number 4. So far India has won 438 medals, comprise of 155 gold medals, 155 silver medals and 128 bronze medals in the Commonwealth Games. Number 5. 21st Commonwealth Games are in the progress in the Gold Coast, Australia. The Commonwealth Games represent about 20% of the Earth's land and 32% population of the world. Commonwealth Games are the third biggest event of the world after the Olympic Games and Asian Games. So Commonwealth Games is the third biggest event after Olympic and Asian Games. Number 8. So far only 6 countries have participated in all the Commonwealth Games organized till date. These countries are Australia, Canada, England, New Zealand, Scotland and Wales.